Carmina right. The day I was born was the day the world collapsed. Those that survived had to make new lives underground. Up above, there was nothing but ash, cold, and death. People thought it would last forever, but without us up there, life returned. I was 6 years old the first time I saw the sun. Mom and Dad were heartbroken by what they saw. The world they'd known gone forever. But not me. I'd never seen anything so perfect. We weren't the only ones who'd survived, and slowly but surely, our little community grew. It wasn't always easy, but for a time, there was peace and prosperity. A new home, a new life, a new normal. But like all things in this world, it was too good to last. The highwaymen came from the east, led by a pair of sisters, twins. Said they'd heard about our little paradise. Said they wanted it for themselves. We never stood a chance. They took everything from us, our food, our homes, our people. We needed a miracle, and that's when we heard the name Thomas Rush. He and his captain had been up and down the West Coast helping folks like us rebuild, and they were on a train headed right through Hope County. Mom sent me to find them, convince them to help us take our home back. They were our last hope, our salvation. But it all went horribly wrong.
Captain, you're alive! Jesus! They're heading this way! Get up, Captain! Come on, get up! What's the fucking highwaymen? They're gonna kill us! Get up, Captain, get up!
Jesus, Barnes, keep screaming like that, you're gonna bring them all down on us.
Rush, you're alive!
Help me!
No, we have no time, we gotta go!
Barnes, we are not leaving the cabin behind. They're coming fast. We need to stick together. Understood? Cap, your time to shine. We need to get armed, we need to get our people, and we need you to find a way out of here.
I know, yeah, easier said than done.
One step at a time, Barnes. You lead, we'll follow.
Hello, dear lady. Oh my God, I thought I was dead.
Find the armory wagon. You're up.
This is the best we can. This way, Barnes. Stick with the captain. We should cut our losses and run.
We'll be fine. More to be safe.
Whoever you are on that train, listen up. This is highwayman territory. Everything you have is ours now. Me and my sister are coming for you.
There's a sandstorm coming. We're in big trouble if we get caught in that. We need to keep moving.
Fuck your stupid train!
Quick, the storm's whipping up.
Finish us off if we don't find weapons to fight back.
Let's keep moving. We gotta save these people. The sooner we find everyone, the better. My God. The highwaymen are everywhere. I really think we should get out of here.
Stay calm. Keep going. There's gotta be more.
Watch out! Barnes!
Christmas, everybody. Santa delivered a whole damn train full of presents.
What do we have here?
Rabbits.
Ooh. I gotta ask you rabbits a question. The fuck you think was gonna happen?
Riding in on a giant hunk of iron, just clouds of black smoke.
You think we wouldn't notice?
What do you want,
Barnes?
We wanna know if your problem solvers or problem makers.
What?
Our pops always told us that people either solve problems or make problems.
The world's got too many fucking problems.
We're looking for people to help solve problems. Our problems. If you're a problem solver, we got you covered. Food, clothes, guns. Anything you need. Even health insurance. But if you make problems, well, Pops taught us what to do with problem makers.
Problem makers need to be solved.
Mm-hmm. Old man solved a shit ton of problems in his day.
Hell yeah.
So, rabbits. Are you all problem solvers or problem makers?
We solve problems. We've been solving problems all over this country. We can give you fresh water, build shelters. We can get you anything you need.
Barnes, shut up.
You can build all that?
Well, I'm not me, but Rush here.
Well, then you are gonna be our number one problem solver.
Go fuck yourself.
Huh. Okay.
You done? So, let's try this again. You're gonna help solve problems for us, Mr. Rush? Okay.
Save yourself!
Wake up. I recognize you from the train. You're captain of security, right? I'm Carmina. Oh my god, I saw you hit the water and I was able to pull you out before you drowned, but near as I can tell, I think we're the only ones who got away. Come on. Okay. We have to be careful. The twins, they took off with Rush, but a lot of the highwaymen, they stuck around. Okay, we have to get back to Hope County. My mom, she'll know what to do. Come on.
Come on, we just need to follow the river to get to Hope County.
I can't believe what happened. They must have seen the train coming. I should have known better.
Those fucking twins, Mickey and Lou. The first time I saw them was when they came to our house. They said it was their house now, and we could either leave willingly or they'd burn it down with us inside. My dad tried to fight, so they took him. Then they took the house. My mom and I were forced to start over on our own. We weren't their only victims. But my mom managed to bring survivors together, and we all tried to build a place where we'd be safe. Fuck. There's a tunnel up there that leads to Hope County. The highwaymen are blocking our way in. We're gonna need some firepower. Let's keep moving. There's a workbench inside. You can use it to build a weapon. Rush was supposed to be the final piece so that we could finally fight back. But now, we're worse off than we were. I'm sorry about your evil. I promise, I'll figure out a way to make this right. There's that workbench I told you about. Rush said you were resourceful, so let's build something. You can use benches like this to build make... Yeah, we need more resources. We're gonna have to poke around and scarce them up. Go ahead and break the lock. Sometimes you have to break something to look behind it.
Hey, remember to look up high, too.
Let's haul this stuff back to the workbench. I want to see what... Holy shit, is that some kind of saw launcher? That's amazing. Man, those highwaymen are in for it now. Now we're ready to attack the bridge. That was too close.
Thank you. Let's go home.
I've been through worse. Come on, we're almost there. There it is. Home. I hope Mom is okay. Carmina! Oh, thank God. I was so worried. Mom. Kids, go back inside. I'll be right there. What's wrong?
There is a whole train full of people to help us. But the highwaymen? The twins? They took Rush. Everyone else was killed.
Oh my God.
It was terrible.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
I never should have gone out there, Mom.
Oh, honey.
What are we gonna do now?
I don't know. I don't know.
I mean, no one's coming to help us. We're on our own. It's just us.
Shh. Let's get you both inside. You can tell me the whole story. Thank you for bringing her home. All right, guys. You know how to handle a gun. You know your way around this valley better than anybody.
So?
So? Sitting around moping isn't doing any good. Look, Rush was supposed to help us build someplace safe. Now, it's up to us. There are brave people here scattered around. We just have to find them.
Bring everyone together. Show them we can stand up to the highwaymen. Mom, it's not gonna be easy.
I know. But it's our only choice.
Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back. We didn't get the help we needed from outside the valley. Kim risked her daughter's
life
for nothing.
What to build today? So, this is it. Home. Mom's right. The two of us can work together to build this place back up. Anytime you need a hand, give me a call. I'll come fight by your side, Cap. You don't mind if I call you Cap, right? Captain of Security just sounds, well, a little formal. Listen, you have been put through the ringer. If you want to freshen up with a change of clothes before we get started, there's some stuff over there. You should probably talk to Mom. She'll give you the rundown on what we can do for Prosperity.
We're gonna have to get serious about building this place up.
Things were going just fine.
Hey there.
I've got some things to tell you. My name is Kim. I guess you could say I run things around here. I know you've already been through a lot, Captain. But the truth is, we need all the help we can get. And at the moment, you're it. We thought your people on that train were gonna give us an edge. We were all gonna work together to grow things, make things. We were gonna fight back against the twins. But all of that is gone now. So, it's up to us. Got a lot of work to do. Let me show you how things work around here. This is Prosperity. If we're gonna have a fighting chance against the Highwaymen, the first thing we've got to do is get this place up and running. We have several facilities to make Prosperity thrive. These are the places where you can craft weapons and vehicles, cultivate plants for health, and many other things. This is Hope County. In order to get the most out of our facilities, we need ethanol to upgrade them. Your map shows the Highwaymen outposts, where they store the ethanol they stole from us. Secure these locations to get what we need. And here's where you can find specialists. People with the expertise to really give us a fighting chance against the twins. Bring them home, and they'll make Prosperity and you stronger. But without Thomas Rush, none of this is gonna work. He's built up settlements before, and without his knowledge, we won't be able to take Prosperity to the next level. Lately, the twins are sending a lot of prisoners to the coal mine. I'd start looking there. So, that's it. We rescue Rush, find people who can run the facilities, and bring them enough ethanol to maximize what we can craft. If you can help us, we'll do everything we can to help you.
Captain from the train, huh? You're lucky to be alive after that crash.
Hello.
Happy you made it.
What you've done is gonna make a big difference. Prosperity is growing.
So you come in with Carmina.
I'm gonna lay down my sword and shield.
Thank you. Captain from the train, huh?
There's something I need to tell you. The highwaymen, they took my dad.
Happy you made it.
My mom and I, we haven't seen him for months. We have no idea where he is. I'd be lying if I said he wasn't a big reason I came to Rush.
So you come in with Carmina.
I love my dad. I just want him home. And knowing that people everywhere are losing loved ones too, it's why I won't stop.
Oh.
Not until the highwaymen are
You're
finished.
You're the captain from the train, huh? I heard about what happened. Sorry about your people, Captain. At least you ended up in the best place Hope County has to offer. Trust me, I've seen the rest. Me? I'm Roger, Prosperity's personal pilot. Seriously, anytime you need a lift back to Prosperity, you can count on me. It's the least I can do for you, my friend. And if you want a little extra, I can see to that too. I used to rip off highwaymen strongholds all over the country. Scored some really cool stuff. But ever since those Carlys the twins showed up, excuse my language, it's impossible to gather enough ethanol to fly outside of Hope County. Hey, I tell you what, if you can find me the fuel I need, we'll go rip off highwaymen together. It won't be easy, but trust me, it's worth the risk. Get me that ethanol, and you'll see what I'm talking about.
Highwaymen don't think about tomorrow. They're short-sighted.
Survive a crash and now fighting the twins.
Whatever else happens, I'm glad you're here.
I'm optimistic.
Hey there.
Keep an eye out for scouts. They've always got intel on what's happening in Hope County. Whether it's an outpost, buried treasure, or a new ally in our fight, they'll always update your map with the location of something worth your while.
Waiting to see how you fit in here.
Open the gate!
Ready when you are.
This is so cruel.
Okay, I'm in. My lucky stars.
Hey,
dying.
Reports the highwaymen have got people stealing goods off of corpses. These guys are chicken shits, and they'll run at the first sign of trouble. If you see any, take them out and loot their backpacks. We'll be full of things you can use. Hey, Cap. Finding the highwaymen is no walk in the park. If you ever find yourself outgunned, you can craft better weapons with the resources you find in Hope County. And remember, the folks in Prosperity are here to help in any way they can. We won't let you down. We'll have Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you...
get behind you. Your lead. I'm heading that way.
Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Let's get going. Man the turret, and I'll get us out of here. They drive us out of here. Get on that big gun in the back. Come on, we're gonna get out of here. Get on the back of that bike. Let's go! Go, go, go!
going. You'll have to drive us the rest of the way. People who looked like they were out of the Stone Age. They were fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins. I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Slow down. Jesus. Fresh, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol.
Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
Then I'm not you so busy anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. Started.
Whoa, hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Hell of a day.
Hello.
So much.
Never have many friends growing up, so I got used to talking to myself out loud.
Got no wiggle room here if something goes wrong.